Nam Dok Mai. It's end of September and there are some Nam Dok Mai growing on the mango trees. The only reason for that is that they have been sprayed with something that will make them flower again. So I don't think it's a bit good practice because you'll stress the plant and you don't really get a lot of fruit. I think you'll get more fruit if you just let the plant do its thing and just do the composting under the trees instead of like stressing the plant, the trees, to fruit more than once a year. See, I don't even know if these will develop. It's just natural for the plant to reduce the amount of fruits because it's not able to give enough nutrients and enough water. These mangoes need a lot of water. Luckily we had two nights with a lot of water, and you can see that some trees are too stressed and they will not produce at all, or maybe they will later. So it's quite strange. And I think on this tree there's like one mango. And this one will, they are already fallen off. They're eaten by a bug or a snail or something. The benefit of weed is that if when you cut it with your grass cutter, you can just put the grass under the fruit trees. And this is just like super nice for covering the soil, making a ground cover, and producing topsoil and producing bacteria and all sorts of nice things that the fruit tree will benefit from. Durian seed. And another durian tree growing from seed.